Yeah, it's your boy Rico. Black Myth Wukong, Pro Films in Gaming. Let's get it.
Died and come back. Change your mind.
And pluck. Ah, come.
Tremors for thunder. Capricorn Fox.
Got her.
Master's right. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol.
Thank you. Boy fell asleep.
What took you so long? Constipation? I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. The same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not liking folks. Herald Monkey from Mount Guaguo asked me to back you up here to see his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gather all six relics, we can bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take the crown.
The best option for me is to go save. There's something down there, but hold on. Go save. Should be down here. Armor. I got new armor. Let's see what we get. Ugly. Which is the new armor? Look at this one. Yeah, it's a dragon. Let's go with those, yeah. Not a lot, let's go. Get that on. Put it D on. And let's get the D. That's actually pretty cool. Ooh. I may need to try this one out. Just for a little bit. Well, get back in. Alright, y'all. Let's continue. Oh, look at my boy. Great. Anyway, let's go.
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free? For what deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must mercy's hand so woe upon thee? For what deed must the Scion One on...
Come on.